And so we come to the end of our time together today. I'd like to say thank you to you all for watching and for listening. And as you face another week filled with busy tasks and demands, I'd simply like to remind you to make God your number one priority. And remember that in his eyes you are always a priority. Jesus got up, went out to a secluded spot and prayed. And so may the peace and the love of God sustain you all and fulfil you through the darkest times to the brightest of futures. Amen. God bless.